I'm Callista Clark, and this is my Opry debut.
Hello.
Hi. Nice
to meet
you.
Welcome to the Opry, Callista. How you been?
Doing good. How are you?
I am fantastic. Now, I have a couple little things for you here. I thought you might want to have.
So I'm from a very small town in Georgia called Zebulon, and everybody knows everybody. My parents are from there, their parents are from there, and the first place I sang at was my grandparents' church. I picked this outfit out yesterday. I've been traveling a lot and I had my fitting yesterday, and I saw this and I just really loved it because I feel like it looks kind of vintage, but also a lot like me. My mom is the one that taught me and my siblings the harmony and taught us the more country, Motown, singer-songwriter types of music. And my dad taught me the more rock and roll and then getting into Southern rock and all of that. So they've always been very supportive.
It means a ton for us to have Callista, you know, debut at the Grand Ole Opry. I mean, it's just a part of her hopes and dreams, and we know it's a big step in the right direction for her career, and we're super excited about it.
It's really crazy because I was here in Nashville and I came to the Opry for the first time 6 years ago this month, and we saw Vince Gill and T. Graham play and it was amazing, and we got to do the backstage tour and it was so great. They found out that I'm a singer and so they let me sit in one of the dressing rooms on the couch, and now I'm here to do my debut, so I can't believe it.
I started doing social media stuff when I was 11, and the video that most people know me from is the one I posted when I was 13. I was at the beach and my granddad said, you should bring back some Creedence Clearwater Revival for your next cover. And so I pulled up the chords to Have You Ever Seen the Rain and posted it on my Facebook, not thinking anything of it.
Callista Clark first came on my radar several years back, and Allison Jones, my senior VP of A&R, said, you need to check out this Facebook link.
It got a lot of views. It now has around 28 million on my Facebook.
You know, something I'm always looking for when we sign an artist is uniqueness. And the best young artists are these artists who are just sponges, and all this influence comes in. And whether there's a little bit of blues, a little bit of country, of all the influences, and you have something very unique, and that is Callista Clark.
So how excited are you about this?
Very. I don't think I've fully processed it yet.
Yeah.
I'm wondering when that's going to happen.
It'll happen when you step in the circle.
I'm going to be performing my first single ever, It's 'Cause I Am, and the song is completely changing my life already. It's at 26 on country radio charts right now, which is so crazy. I always get nervous. I definitely get nervous, but I think that just means you care. Having my Opry debut means the world to me. I mean, I don't even know how to explain what it feels like to be up on that stage, because there's so many people who have played there and so many people that I look up to, so I'm ready to see how it goes.
I thought you might want some of these for your family.
I would. They'll love these.
Here's another poster.
Thank you.
Now, when you pulled in tonight, did you see your reserved parking sign?
I did. I took a picture with it.
Now then, you can take it with you.
Thank you. Oh, this is heavier than I thought.
My whole family is extremely supportive. Both sides of grandparents, great-grandparents, cousins, the whole nine yards, and they're all going to be here. So I'm very excited. I'm just ready to get on the stage, and I think that it's incredible that I'm getting to be in the same literal circle as so many iconic people, so I'm really thankful.
Tonight, someone steps inside that historic circle for the very first time. She is a terrific singer-songwriter from the great state of Georgia. She's making her Opry debut tonight. Will you welcome Callista Clark, ladies and gentlemen?
I promised myself I wouldn't cry yet. I'm gonna wait a little longer. But I wanted to take a minute to thank everyone at the Opry for making this happen. Woo! So this next song I'm gonna do is my first radio single ever, and it's currently changing my life, and this is It's 'Cause I Am, and I hope you like it. You wish I was simple, but I'll never be that. Thinking that I think too much, and I talk too fast.
might be born in the same year, but we ain't the same age. Might be reading the same book, but we ain't on the same page.
It was absolutely amazing. My whole family was out there in the audience, and I was trying so hard not to look at them. I didn't want to make eye contact with any of them. And I'm proud that I didn't just sob the whole time. Hope to come back very soon. It was so much fun.
The Opry debut of Callista Clark.
Thank you, guys.